That's the way it looks. Let's start it again. Make a lovely necklace for Leah.